Is your watermark too bold or distracting? In this video, I'll show you how to adjust the transparency of both text and image watermarks in Word. To fully understand Word's behavior, let's first cover some basics. A Word document has two editing areas: the main editing area, where you typically write all your text, and the header and footer area that you use for almost anything else, including watermarks. Whenever the main editing area is active, the header and footer area is inactive, and vice versa. And this is important to know, since Word tries to show you which area is active by making the other one look grayed out. This means that the watermark in the header and footer area will look a bit more transparent than it really is. So, before you start adjusting the transparency, go to File and then Print to see the true colors of both editing areas together. If you still want to adjust the transparency of the text watermark, go back to the editing view and activate the header and footer area with a double click at the very top of the document. Then, move the cursor over one of the letters, and once you see the four-headed arrow, click to select the watermark. With the watermark selected, the Word Art tab will appear. Open this tab, click on Shape Fill, and then on More Fill Colors. At the bottom of the new window, you will now find the transparency slider. Move it to the right to increase the transparency, and then click on OK to see the updated watermark. By the way, instead of increasing the transparency, it is often enough to simply select a lighter shade of the current color. Once you're done, switch to the print preview again to see what the updated watermark looks like together with the rest of the document. In case you want to change the transparency of an image watermark, start the same way by activating the header and footer area and selecting the image. Afterwards, switch to the Picture Format tab, and now if you want to decrease the transparency, open the Recolor dropdown and select Automatic. To increase the transparency, open the Brightness dropdown and try out some of the positive values. You might also want to try combining it with a positive contrast value. And in case you need more granular control, open one of the dropdowns and click on Picture Correction Options. Here you can now set custom values for the brightness and the contrast. Once you're done, switch to the print preview again to see the document as a whole. If this video solved your problem, then you could do me a huge favor by subscribing to the channel and also liking the video. Thanks a lot, and I see you in the next one.